It was known as El Forn de la Canonja. It was a bakery in the Middle Times.
And what are they doing now?
They're going to make it into a restaurant. Look at these pictures. I took them on the December the 5th. People weren't working, so because it was the Christmas fair and people could walk around. Oh, look at this one. They were painting it as if it was a real face cake, you know.
Cool, I like it.